All right, welcome guys. Driver. Game setting. This game still heavy for the mid-range and low-end device. No option.
Yeah. turn your back to the enemy. Overconfidence will destroy you.
What is this? Damn it. You're not the only hero.
It's over. Impossible.
Angel.
Hello.
Embrace your dreams.
Huh?
If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
Hey, Zach, you seem a little on edge.
Can you blame me? All this training and no assignments. Like they're hanging me out to dry. You must be pretty busy with everyone off base.
Off base? Wait, haven't you heard? There's been a mass desertion at Soldier. Has deserted. Took a bunch of seconds and thirds with him. All from Wutai. Motive? Goal? All a mystery right now. This mass soldier desertion is why your training's on hold.
Zach. It's good to finally meet face to face. Lazard, Director of Soldier.
Hey.
After entering Wutai, we go straight. Thank you.
So, did you read it? So, did you read it? Thoughts? I mean, I doubt you'd get it all on one read. That is so not true. Well, it's there if you want a review. Oh, the materia you were using during training has been taken back. Powerful materia have to be earned. Those? Now, let's talk about missions. The various services Shinra provides for civilians, those are what we call missions. To take on missions, you first have to register your information on the mission board. Once registered, you can look up mission information on your handset. I'll show you how to register. Is where you register your information. Here. Now that you're officially registered, you should try a mission.
Oh, yeah. Good idea.
The save point's that way. If you're not completely sure about something, read the tutorial mail that I sent you.
Please get ready to go at once. There's little time.
Oh.
officially registered, you should try a mission. If you're not completely sure about something, read the tutorial mail that I sent you. Nice work. You cleared the mission.
I could have done it blindfolded.
You're the man. I can't wait to see how you do in Wutai. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. Let me explain about these supply pods. In these pods. So they're provisions for soldier members. Make sure they don't go to waste. Check the pods before every mission. Ah, that one. All right, looks like you're all ready to head out. Lastly, let me tell you about mail. Just now, I sent mail to your handset. You can also get messages from Director Lazard and news about the company. You should check it regularly. Who knows? Yes! But don't just read mail that you get from girls, okay?
Yes.
Well, looks like it's time for you to head out. You're with Angeal, right? Good luck.
Yeah, thanks for all the help.
Little time. Please get ready to go at once.
with Angeal, right? Good luck.
Angeal? Where is Angeal?
You will take over the assignment as Genesis's replacement. As soon as you're ready, proceed. You will take over the assignment. As soon as you're ready, proceed to Wutai.
Wutai. Wutai. Wutai.
It's time to head to Wutai. Are you ready?
Yes. Wutai.
I'll be joining you as well. I'm counting on you.
Sir!
By the way, what is your dream? To become first? Is it?
No. To become a hero.
Ah, good. Unattainable dreams are the best kind.
Thanks?
Standing by.
You two there! Hold it!
Okay then. Leave this to me.
Activating combat mode.
Watching, right? So I have to make a good impression.
Zach, heard of dumb apples?
No, what's that?
Incredible. You really don't know. Well, so much for you making first.
Whoa, wait! What's this dumb apple?
Really nice, the graphic.
Activating combat mode.
So, Angeal, what's the deal with dumb apples?
The official name is Benora White. The trees bear fruit at random times during the year. Because of that, the townspeople affectionately call them dumb apples. The local farms had plenty of them to spare.
Oh, really? So you stole them?
We were poor, Zach.
Nice excuse.
But even then, I had my honor. The largest Benora white tree grew on a wealthy man's estate. It was rumored that those apples tasted the best. But I never stole from that tree, because the wealthy man's son was my friend.
If he was a friend, you should have just asked for some.
Honor can be quite a burden at times.
And what exactly does this have to do with me?
No story is not worth hearing.
What? That's it? Yeah, well, thanks a lot.
Saving point.
Set off an explosion. That's our cue.
The diversion will allow us to infiltrate.
Right.
Dumb apple.
It's just one man! Prepare to swarm him!
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
to run away.
Folded.
Stay alert. I've heard the Wutai keep a monster around for anti-soldier purposes. It should be somewhere in the fort.
So, if I can take it out, will I make first?
Depends on the quality of work. Your main task is diversion. Run amok and gather attention. Do well, and you'll gain favor with Director Lazard.
That'll be a cakewalk. Just watch.
thing inside.
Activating combat mode.
must be the central area.
Alright, that's it. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you like the video, give a thumbs up. If you don't like the video, give a thumbs up also. And if you haven't subscribed, please do so. And once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video on your request. Have a nice day.